the best ever death metal band out of Denton. We're a couple of guys who've been friends since grade school. One was named Cyrus, the other was Jeff, and they practiced twice a week in Jeff's bedroom. The best ever death metal band out of Denton. Never settled on a name, but the top three contenders after weeks of debate for Satan's Fingers and the Killers and the Hospital Bombers. Jeff and Cyrus believed in their hearts they were headed for stage lights and Learjets, fortune and fame. So in script they made prominent use of a pentagram, stenciled their drumheads and guitars with their names. This is why Cyrus got sent to a school where they told him he'd never be famous. This is why Jeff, in the letters he'd write to his friend, helped develop a plan to get even. When you punish a person for dreaming their dreams, don't expect them to thank or forgive you. The best ever death metal band out of Denton will in time both outpace and outlive you. Hail Satan! Hail Satan! Tonight, hail Satan! Hail Satan! Tonight, hail, hail.